Good morning and welcome back to Bible for Business. Today, let's look at Isaiah chapter 32, verses 1 and 2. They read as follows in the NIV. See, a king will reign in righteousness, and rulers will rule with justice. Each one will be like a shelter from the wind and a refuge from the storm, like streams of water in the desert and the shadow of a great rock in a thirsty land. He's talking about us, his people. As a kingdom entrepreneur, he wants your customers, those you serve, to feel like that about your business, that you're a shelter from the wind and a refuge from the storm, that you're a stream of water in the desert and the shadow of a great rock in a thirsty land, because he's at work in you, because the Holy Spirit is revealing how you should build your business, how you should treat your customers, how you can bless those around you. And so you are actually leading in accordance with his will right now, so that when he comes, he can raise you up to rule with him during the millennial reign. That's what we should be doing in the earth now. So get to work.